Everyone. Today, in EVS, that is Environmental Studies, we'll be talking about vegetables. We know we should all eat vegetables because it keeps us strong and healthy. Yes, so today we'll be talking about the different vegetables, yes, and how they're useful for us. So today, we are going to talk about vegetables. Yes. So let's see, what are vegetables? Vegetable is a plant or a part of a plant used as food. Yes, so they are plants or a part of a plant that is used as food. Now, we know few vegetables are grown under the ground. Yes, where they are grown under the ground. And those vegetables are called root vegetables. Now let us see a name of few root vegetables. Yes, a few root vegetables are carrot, turnip, radish and beetroot. Yes, and we are very much aware of these vegetables, especially carrot, because it helps our eyes to be strong. Yes, now moving on, we are going to have a few stem vegetables. Yes. Stem vegetables are potato and ginger. Let's say it once more. Potato and ginger. Yes. We have a few leaf vegetables also. They are spinach, cabbage and lettuce. Spinach, cabbage and lettuce. We call them as leaf vegetables because they are leaves of a plant. Flower vegetables. Yes, these flower vegetables are cauliflower and broccoli. If you see, these vegetables look like flowers. That is why we call them flower vegetable. We have the fruit vegetable. Yes, because they are the fruits of the plant. So the fruit vegetables are tomato, peas, brinjal and lady's finger. A few things which I would like to say, that we should eat lots of green vegetables because it is rich in minerals and vitamins. Vegetables can be eaten raw and few need to be cooked. So the vegetables which we can eat raw are cucumber, carrot and radish. And the other vegetables, we can eat it cooked. We have to cook it. And before we cook it, we should remember to wash them also. Through a few conversation sentences of vegetables. So the few conversation sentences are, we should eat a balanced diet to remain healthy. So what does balanced diet mean? That we should only not eat tomato or only not eat potato. We should eat all the different vegetables, yes, which are good for us, because each and every vegetable has some good point or some property that makes us strong and healthy. Now the next point is, vegetables give us immunity to fight against diseases. Yes, so if you have fallen sick, the vegetables help us to fight against those diseases. Second is, they have vitamins and minerals and are good source of iron. They are a very good source of iron. Now, we should wash the vegetables before cooking them, as I've already told you. And the names of a few vegetables are potato, cauliflower, brinjal, spinach, ginger, carrot. So, now we have known about the conversation sentences of vegetables also. So, let's go through them properly and read them.